you, Father. I want to appreciate the God of chosen for the grace He gave me to be preached for inside vehicle, when I enter vehicle. And if I begin to preach, before I know it, somebody will pay my vehicle transport.
Thank you, Lord.
I want to appreciate the God of chosen. 10 years ago, 10 years ago, God of chosen gave me bidding. And I have a tenant. It reached 29 December last year. God of chosen gave me another bidding. Contain 2 flat.
Thank you, Father.
I want to appreciate the God of chosen. It is last month we are building our branch for branch. Over 4, and I saw not at 5 another. Before 1 month or 2 months, God just blessed me to 1.2 million.
Yes. Shall we clap unto God and appreciate Him
for my geo? For my geo, this God of chosen will grant you long life. Because if my job doesn't accept this call, maybe I don't know how I could be. Because I was a beggar before. Hmm. For a child of my geo, God of chosen will grant you long life.
Amen.
For the mom of my geo, God of chosen will grant you long life.
Amen.
For all the members of Lord chosen, God of chosen will grant everybody on his heart's desire.
Amen.
For newcomers, including the person I brought today, newcomers, it can be look around. If you look around, he knows him very well. As I stand here testify, I must sure testify to you in Jesus' name.
Amen. Clap your hands unto God of the chosen. Thank you very much for going straight to the point. That's how testimony should be shared. Not too much stories. The last testifier for today.
Chosen, praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
My name is Sister Angela Ezechukwu. I'm living number 35 Tojojo Street. I want to thank this God of Chosen for making me and my family a Chosen. Chosen, praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
I want to thank this God of Chosen for his mercy and grace upon my life, upon my family. Chosen, praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
My testimony goes like this. After I gave him my testimony last year, how God of Chosen blessed me with 4 rooms and palace standard. Chosen, praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
An open borehole in my house. Chosen, praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
I don't know that my enemy is not happy.
Yes.
They are not happy. Our daddy says, your testimony will provoke your sinners, enemy around you. And yes, what God of Chosen have done in my husband's family provoke my enemy and sinners around me. Chosen, praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
On last 3 weeks Thursday, I don't know that enemy went into my house in the village and planted sham in my house. Chosen, praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Last 3 Thursday, our daddy mentioned there is person here. Then planted sham in your house in the village and sent this God of Chosen with thunder to go uproot the sham. Last 2 Tuesday, the God of Chosen went ahead and uprooted the sham in the house.
Power!
Praise the Lord.
Clap your hands unto God of the Chosen. Thank you, Father.
This is the bishop.
Oh, wonderful. That's the house in the village.
Yes, sir.
That is great.
This is the picture. People are calling me, telling me, sister, thank this God of Chosen. Serve this God of Chosen well. This God of Chosen is too much. Chosen, yes, praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
I want to thank this God of Chosen who do this thing for me and my family. I say may his name alone be glorified in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
For our daddy, I pray for our daddy in heaven at last. For Amen. All the Chosen all over the world. Heaven at last in Jesus' name.
Amen.
Chosen, praise the Lord.
Hallelujah. Let's clap unto God and appreciate him. Thank you, Father. Remember that she was here in Lagos presenting the matter of her family. And Gio mentioned the case.